private helicopter carrying Cobra commandos crash-landed near a CRPF camp in Chhattisgarh's Sukma district, resulting in minor injuries to 5 occupants. According to a senior official, all the 3 officials of the Commando Battalion for Resolute Action, which is Cobra, and the 2 crew members are safe now. News Desk.